Hello, good afternoon, good people. Today, I would like to tell you about someone, one of our classmates. He is a boy, yeah, of course, and his name is Rahmat Arif Febriyanto, or we usually call him as Agi. Okay, yesterday, the previous Wednesday, Agi already told me a lot of things that previously we don't know about him before. So here I would like to tell you that characteristic or the things that I like or dislike. The first one is I is a not morning person and night person, because I really cannot wake up early in the morning, and I sometimes cannot stay up late night. So he categorize himself as not a morning or even not a night person. And then I is really like about sunset, because sunset it brings him back to his memories when his childhood time. So when at the sunset time in the afternoon, he always playing with his friends. So I really likes about sunset time, because it's a golden time and always bring him back to his memories. And then I really doesn't like people who scream out at him. So when there is a people or person scream out at him, he really thinks that what are they thinking of me, so why they scream out at me. And then I is a simple person, so he really likes people that he their thinking is really simple, because he thinks that life is already complicated, so why we make it other things become complicated. And then I is not moved until 2 years ago, because he is staying at Malang, East Java, but then right now he moved to Jakarta, so he moved to Jakarta. And then the things that I cannot do at now, but he can do at his childhood, is skip napping. So when I is in the childhood, he cannot to skip napping, because his parents always push him to take a nap. And then right now, as we entered as college students, so he can skip the napping. And the things that Agi cannot do right now, but he can do at that childhood, is sleep early night. So because there are so many instruments that make him cannot sleep at 9 or maybe at 8. So that's the things that Ayi tell me, and let's enjoy, and thank you.